next video, we're gonna be doing a Scarlet and Violet Charizard EX Premium Collection box. This has 6 randomized packs from Scarlet and Violet, not including 151, an incredible full art Charizard promo card, a magnetic plastic case to display a card, which I can't wait to see what that is, how nice it is, the quality, what card we're gonna put in it and display. This is gonna be another video, so stay tuned for that. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe. It means a lot to me. I'm putting a lot into this channel. I love it. I love the passion behind the hobby. Opening up stuff for you guys to enjoy, to see some hit rates, to get some knowledge on some of these sets. This is coming next. All right, you guys, we have our Charizard EX Premium Collection box here from Scarlet and Violet, the newest product released. This just came out, I think, somewhere around October, like 18th or something. So sliding it out of the box here, right away we can tell we have 2 packs from each of the 3 major sets in Scarlet and Violet so far. We have Obsidian Flames, Paldea Evolved, and Scarlet and Violet Base. And then we have the Obsidian Flames Charmander and Charmeleon in holographic form. So this is very interesting. They kept the exact same card, but they added a holo pattern to it, which is awesome. And then they also kept this Terra Charizard full art EX, but made it a promo card. So still pulling this card and pulling the actual full art Terra Charizard EX is going to be treated separately. Well, I'm actually curious what you guys think. Is this promo that now a lot of people will have in their collection going to diminish the value of actually pulling the full art Charizard EX in Terra form from Obsidian Flames? It's a very interesting question because they're different and collectors will still want to have both. But if you're just looking to grab a piece of this artwork, you can now buy it for 40 bucks flat and get all these packs and display it in this case as opposed to pulling it. So I'm very curious to see what that'll do to the original card. But let's get this thing opened. Okay, so right here, we're not going to take these out, you guys. They're so nicely packaged in this plastic sleeve. But there's the code card. Hopefully that scans through this. And yeah, there's your 3 promo cards. We will actually take out this. Let's just do that anyways. Okay. I know I just kind of threw them out of there, but they're not of value to me. I more want to show you guys what this product is all about. Yeah, so here's the promo card. Actually, not too shabby on centering at all. A little top heavy maybe, but the quality is pretty good. So the first thing I want to check out here is this display case. So, all right, so I went ahead and opened everything up to save you guys the headache of watching that happen. It was all wrapped in plastic and nicely protected. So for starters here, again, this is our promo card, a beautiful Terraform Charizard EX, darkness energy type. We do have this awesome stand. Now, whether or not we keep this Terra Charizard in this or put a more valuable card, I always hesitate to put really valuable cards in something like this because they don't always work great with penny sleeves over the card to protect them. Or it doesn't always fit well with that. And then you risk damaging this card by putting them in these magnet, you know, protective cases. But we'll give this a shot here with our promo. Yeah, see, it just like slides around like that. Let's see if we can't get it perfect for the video. There we go. So not too shabby. I mean, it doesn't really wiggle around that much. It is very clean inside of there. And then it comes with this stand. So that's essentially what you get. Obviously cheaply made. Ultra Pro is a great brand for basically all card storage needs. This right here on camera looks extremely clean. Displaying this high up on a floating shelf would work, but displaying it down at desk level, it kind of angles toward you, toward your feet. So it's really hard to see the card. I wish it was almost angled at a 30-degree angle backward, but it's kind of stuck in there like that. So even if we
Oh, yeah. Okay, because I had it in backwards. So that is user error, guys. This is why I make these videos. So there you go. It has the lean. You can see it better now. This is not that bad of a stand. And yeah, it displays your card. So this will be something I keep on my desk, probably with this promo card in it, for now at least. But yeah, it's got Pokemon Trading Card Game on the front there. And then nicely angles your card at about a 30 degree angle. Show you guys that right there. And yeah, we'll display our Terraform Charizard promo in the back right there. You get 60 of these unique Charizard in Terraform sleeves. So nice to get sleeves with this. And then here's the packs. Here's really the reason why we'd get this for 40 bucks, or why we go out and acquire it, especially at the price of 40. We have Obsidian, Paldea, Scarlet and Violet base, and then Obsidian, Paldea, Scarlet and Violet base again. So two of each. So we'll do this. We'll do it in order. So let's put Scarlet and Violet base up front, and then Obsidian. Okay. So now we have our stack of six booster packs. And again, guys, this is only $40. So for $40, you're getting six booster packs, which if you forget about all the promos and ancillary products, that would come out to about $6.50 a pack, which is not too good for Scarlet and Violet. But we have to remember, this is currently going for 10 bucks. This promo card, that will drop. But even if you value this promo card, including the display case, at a mere $5 to $7.50, that takes the price of this box down to $32.50. You do get sleeves. Let's say those are worth a couple bucks for 60 of them. And then two Charmander, Charmeleon promo cards. So let's say that brings your value of the box down to 30 flat. Then each of these are $5, which is basically MSRP. So I don't think this product is a ridiculous deal, but if you don't have this card at all, I would get it. And if you have the actual card in Obsidian Flames non-promo version and are trying to master Obsidian Flames and want this promo card a part of your collection, then it's just worth it in general because you're essentially getting packs for MSRP. So I wouldn't sweat about it too much. But if you're just going for, you know, ripping packs, booster boxes and Scarlet and Violet are the way over something like this. But let's get right into the packs now that we walk through what's in this box and see if this box comes with any good hits to make this even more worth it. My wife actually, we opened one of these prior and she pulled a Meowscarada SIR from Paldea Evolved, which was just insane to get an SIR in a $40 special six pack box. So that was awesome. Cetadile, Shuppet, and Klefki. Hollow rare. So that's pack one from Scarlet and Violet base. We'll just keep all our bulk cards over there. Not going to do too much sorting on this one. It's only six packs. Okay, Scarlet and Violet base pack two. Psychic energy. We have a Fido, the Dodog, Dedenne, Pineco, Flittle, Team Stargrunt, Lucario, Capsicid reverse holo, Youngster reverse holo, a little cute trainer kid, and Arboliva, a olive Pokemon. It's wild. That's a newer Pokemon, Pokemon number 930. So it looks like just an olive tree with a face. Holo rare. So we got literally nothing out of Scarlet and Violet base. I'm hoping to just get something illustration rare or better from ideally Paldea, because that's the set I like the most, and I'm very close to mastering. But if we can just get one IR, you know, from a $40 box that gave us a Charizard, I won't complain. It won't be great. You know, it'd be really nice if they could guarantee an EX card from each of the three sets at a minimum. I think that would be really cool. But that would obviously be a nightmare to try to make sure that happens. And those pull rates would be crazy. We got an Umbreon, a Poppy, Togetic, Nosepass, and a Gita Holo Rare Trainer Card. So nothing from Obsidian Pack or Obsidian Flames Pack 1. Let's get right into Pack 2 here. So far, guys, we are 0 for 3. We're halfway through. Obsidian Flames is kind of tanking as a set, so I'm hoping our hit doesn't come from here, but I won't complain. Let's hope to get a hit in these next three packs. Maybe we pull a Charizard in a Charizard box. A little Belly Bolt. Oh! Okay. S-I-R Gita Full Art and an Ortega Ultra Rare. What a pack, you guys. Oh my gosh. This is nowhere near as valuable as it could be in some more valuable sets, but we will never complain about a pack having both of these. This is an Ultra Rare Full Art Trainer Card paired with a Special Illustration Rare Full Art Trainer Card. A Gita, which is, don't quote me, but I think a top 10 card in the set value-wise. We're going to look it up after this. I'll throw the value on the screen, obviously, during editing. But I imagine this one, Obsidian, again, is crashing in price. But this has to be worth at least somewhat of a pretty penny. And then pair that with the Ortega Ultra Rare. This was the pack of holographic trainers, baby. And this right here, this is, in the first one too, we pulled an SIR. So if we're getting a $10 Charizard Terra promo card, a couple holos there of our favorite starter, and six packs, and this is what you pull in one of the packs, yes, go spend $40 on this box. Because right now I'm 2 for 2 in having pulls like this in this Charizard EX Premium Collection box. We're going to put those right center screen. And we're not even to Paldea yet, which is my personal and many people's personal favorite set so far, other than 151, obviously, which is a special set, but favorite set in Scarlet and Violet. What a pack right there. That might be, I've pulled Ultra Rares with Illustration Rares before. I don't know if I've ever pulled an Ultra Rare with an SIR, let alone it being two trainers and having none of them be Pokemon. So that is absolutely crazy to me. Come on. That energy. That's a $3 card right now on eBay, you guys. Super playable energy card. This is treated no different than literally maybe that Ortega hit, monetary-wise. So that is an awesome ancillary card to pull. Dunsparce. Clavel. Hydreigon Holo Rare. Maybe I'm going to put this up there as a hit for sure. This in the Iono, common or reverse holo. Very lucrative, very playable. Only going up in value. If we can pull an Iono or the Iono, I will maybe pass out where I'm standing. All right, can we get one more hit from this Charizard EX Premium Collection box? This is our last pack. It goes quick. Again, it's only $40, and about 10 of that is all this Charizard stuff. Another Jet Energy. This is incredible, guys. Either a set of two to put in your deck or two to sell off on your eBay or bring into a card store. We have a Crocolore Starter Evolution Reverse Holo. We have a Tandemouse Reverse Holo and a Spiritomb Holo Rare. Okay, so in summary, guys, you get the Charmander and the Charmeleon. I'll highlight that. In holo form from Obsidian Flames, you get this display case with I put the Charizard EX Terraform promo card in, which also comes with this box. You can put whatever card you'd like in this. It does look really clean. Then you get the Charizard sleeves, and then you get six booster packs. And in those six booster packs, these were basically our hits, if you will. From Paldea Evolved, we got two Jet Energies, which are extremely playable. They are an uncommon card, I believe. Yep. So we pulled two uncommon Jet Energies going for about $3 a piece. That's awesome. We got nothing from Scarlet and Violet base, but this is really a Obsidian Flames box, even though it's all the Scarlet and Violet sets. And how appropriate that Obsidian Flames packs, one of the packs pulled us these two cards. The Gita Special Illustration Rare, beautifully textured card, and the Full Art Ortega Trainer Ultra Rare. Both of these, plus that stand, the Charizard promo card, a couple Jet Energies, and then all this stuff for $39.99. Yes, please. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you got a taste for what you can expect from one of these boxes. That is, as crazy as it sounds, I'm 2 for 2 in pulling an SIR out of this box. I don't think that's a guarantee. I'm going to have to go get a third to see if it is a guarantee, if we pull a third one. But boy, I had a great time opening this. I hope this, you know, points you in the right direction on whether or not this is for you. If you're doing it for packs, you're getting your packs at MSRP, basically. This is bound to go down in value eventually, but it is a really cool Charizard Terra form promo card. So if you like that, pick this up or buy this on the secondary market. I'd wait a month, and then the price will drop from like the current price of $9 online for this card. So there you have it, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. I got more stuff coming for you. Be a good person. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.